Hello, I'm Jeff Gold, and welcome to this segment of Under the Microscope. Thank you so much for being with us today. We have two special guests. Of course, we have Heidi Kaschke, and Heidi is the director of our High School Alliance program, and a very special guest, Mr. Jesus Perez. And Jesus is an alumnus of our High School Alliance program and is currently a first-year medical student. Is that right?
Yes.
So, Heidi, I understand that this year marks the beginning of the 10th year of High School Alliance. Is that possible?
It is. It's amazing to think back. The High School Alliance in the year 2008 was presented as a big idea by Bob Barty. And Bob and some other folks did some research and their due diligence. And by 2010-2011 school year, we were up and running with our first class.
And, you know, to date, you know, now nearly 10 years through with this, how many students have had an opportunity to go through the High School Alliance program, roughly?
Approximately 500 have gone through the High School Alliance program in the last 10 years. You know, we started with 32 students and offered four classes, and now we have almost 70 students, and we offer 12 different classes.
Well, what year did you start, Jesus?
So I started back in 2013 as a junior, and then I was invited back to do the Stellar senior program back in 2014 until 15.
And Jesus, why? What was so interesting to you about it?
The program was really interesting because high school students are able to come from their home high schools, and they're able to spend 2 hours a day in several different classes, and they're able to shadow physicians, able to take several classes, and interact with peers from different backgrounds, different schools.
Did you have a feeling as to what you wanted to do with your career? For instance, were you seriously considering going to college at that time, or even dreaming about going to med school?
So I always knew that I wanted to pursue a career in medicine. I did not have any family members or close friends that were physicians, so this was the first program that like really helped me get a sense of the career path. Being able to shadow physicians and see what they do.
Get a real sense of what it would mean to actually practice medicine.
Exactly.
So Heidi, what's the experience been like? What's the, for instance, you have a rough estimate of what our high school graduation rate looks like for the students that have gone through the High School Alliance? Obviously, Jesus is one of the successful examples of that, but what have the stats been, the college enrollment stats, and, and interestingly, what percent of our High School Alliance students approximately do you think choose a career in the health sciences?
Our numbers are really good. I think we're above the national averages on most of our numbers. For example, students who complete the High School Alliance, we have a 95% completion rate. Wow. So a student who starts in our program, 95% of the time finishes the program. Reasons why they might not, families move sometimes, you know, life gets in the way. It does. 75% of our students go on to college, and about 75% of that group also major in a healthcare or health sciences related field, a STEM major. Once they finish undergrad, we're finding that 30 to 35, maybe 40% of our high school alums are staying in a health science or healthcare profession for their career.
And do we have any guesstimation of how many of them actually stay in our community? Because that's, you know, we spend a lot of time focusing on workforce for Nebraska, whether it's the blueprint work that we've done, everything we're doing in engineering and so-called H3 jobs and health professions jobs or H3 jobs. Do you have any estimations about that?
I think of our 30 to 40% who are staying in healthcare careers, I would estimate probably 25 to 30% are staying in Nebraska. I know the students who have completed their nursing degrees have stayed in Nebraska.
So do you have any idea what you want to do in medicine, or is it too early to tell?
So coming in, I thought I knew exactly what I wanted to do, but after every single unit, I feel like I changed my mind every other week.
So I will tell you, as I used to say when I was a med school dean many years ago, that there comes a day for every medical student when they get up at 4 o'clock in the morning in a cold sweat and they say, today I know I'm going to be a pediatrician, I'm going to be a psychiatrist, I'm going to be a family medicine physician. And from that magic moment on, you will change your mind 3.28 times. So rest assured that's going to happen to you. Well, Jesus, congratulations on this journey. I'm sure it's going to continue to be spectacularly successful. And Heidi, thank you so much for everything you do
Absolutely.
To make this program so successful. And thank you for joining us on this segment of Under the Microscope.